How to insert toilet seat in AutoCAD. Type insert from the blocks window, switch to sample libraries. Choose the one called Architectural Imperial, double click on it. From here, click on the toilet icon and then right click and choose insert in drawing. Place in your drawing, select it, click on the arrow, switch to plan, and place it where you want to have it.